concept that we that I'm using to build all of this, and that is the concept of a non-destructive rig to a certain degree. And that is, if I decide, let's say I delete my move me, I still have my other controls to use. If I delete something else, I still have my other controls to use. So is the idea of, if I delete a part, I can still use other parts of it. So one cog, to a certain degree, doesn't destroy the whole machine within reason. Does everybody understand that? At least that concept. Okay, so let's lock this down. Character. Lock and hide that. World. Visibility. Controls. And then my place me is open. My con scale group. Archons group. My shoulder and all of these, we're going to lock and hide. And right now I'm on the groups. However, what I need to do now is also focus on the controls. These controls for the shoulder, the wrist, and the elbow only work with rotations. So I am going to lock the everything else but the rotations. And I'm getting a little it off. And it does. A little bit slower. So this is what we're going to do. I'm going to reposition this group just a little bit. Modify. That's right, right there. Modify 3D transformations. No, I can't. I can move. Okay. So what I will do, I'll leave it where it's at just because it's easiest. So what I'm going to do instead is we're going to take this joint, shoulder joint, we're going to take our elbow con group, constrain, and we're going to do a parent constraint. So that we're not getting that double there. Now I'll note to see if I don't get a double transform. Out, and I'm not getting one with this one. Then we lock and hide this. Because you're always going to run into problems unforeseen sometimes, like, hey, well, this, I might get this mixed up, but then you always go back and fix it.